Hey everybody, Steve here, and I'm at the Illinois store, and we have got something that's really, really incredible here that's going to be offered as part of our private auction, Maxwell Private Auction Services. This is an incredible, remarkable Rogers Mardi Gras set, and it is, in my personal opinion, the finest known example that exists and truly a unique set for very, very many reasons. The kit is complete as you see it here, and will only be offered complete. We're not going to break this kit up in any way, shape, or form. It deserves to be together as a collector piece. This is a Rogers Mardi Gras kit. The Mardi Gras finish is extremely wonderful. I'm going to show you drum by drum, but I'm going to give you a little overview first. These are the B&B lugs, which are the lugs that were used prior to 1964. So these drums all date back between right around 1960 till about 1964, that period of time. These drums, I'll tell you what came together as a kit. You have that 5x14 8 lug snare drum. You have the 8x12 rack tom. You have the ultra rare 14x14 floor tom, 16x16 floor tom, 14x20 bass drum. Those came together as a kit. A 14 inch floor tom in this finish is exceedingly rare, just incredibly rare. Most of the kits you'll find were 12, 1620 or 12-13-1620, almost never see a 14, but there's one here. Now, in addition to this, there is a dead perfect match, same era, same color match, exact on the finish, 9x13 as well. There is also a set of 6 and 8 inch bongos, and the rarest bird of all, a matching 5x14 wood Dynasonic snare drum in Mardi Gras. I have come across, in all of my years, only 4 Mardi Gras wood Dynasonic snares, so they are incredible, incredible rarities. So, if you take a look at this, I'm going to show you, I'm going to go drum by drum, and first I'm going to show you the Mardi Gras Dyna. And I want to point out, so, here's the drum. Serial number on this drum is 1034. You should be aware that the first Rogers wood Dynasonic snare drum was serial number 1001. So this is the 33rd Dynasonic made, right there at circa 1960-61. Now, there's only one slight flaw on this drum, and this is a brittle finish, and it had a little split in the finish. So that was glued back down, and basically that's it. Otherwise you have 100% perfection, serial number 1034, like we said, which makes it the 33rd wood Dynasonic that was ever made. Just an incredible instrument, and it sounds unbelievable. Unbelievable. As it should, and as we know it would. Now, we go drum by drum. In addition, this snare drum is the one that came with the kit. This is the 8-lug holiday model snare drum, and that was in the years when they called it a holiday model, and they hadn't changed the name to Power Tone yet. And keep in mind that the rims on all of these drums are the what we call the tall boy rims. They're a little bit taller than a standard triple flange rim. And Rogers used these right up until the beaver tail lug was introduced in 64. They're great for rim shots, just incredible. Now, we've also got the 8x12. And you can see on all of these drums, the color is just absolutely magnificent. Mardi Gras basically has a black background and what I call confetti. The confetti has different the specks of confetti are different sizes, different colors, and it's just a gorgeous, gorgeous pattern. And that could change over the years with different batches of wrap, but you can tell all these drums came basically from the same batch because of such a consistent color with so many densely populated with the confetti speckles in all the colors. There's reds, there's greens, there's silvers, there's blues, there's even a yellowish tint in there. It's remarkable. The chrome on this set is incredible. The lugs, which are called the B&B lugs, like bread and butter lugs, for why, I don't know, but that's just how it would look, like a little piece of bread, loaf of bread. They would sometimes get a little crack on these areas here, because these lugs are made out of brass. And so they develop little hairlines. But on this kit, there are virtually no hairlines on these lugs. It's in unbelievable condition. These hoops are correct with silver sparkle inlay. That was the correct inlay that was used for these drums. Now, you've also got the cymbal L arm here as well. Now, the incredible rarity, and I'm going to move it out a little bit here. Boom, boom, boom. 14 by 14, as I said before, is almost never seen. And you've got just an incredible, perfect drum. I mean, basically, it's a perfect drum. Such a rare size and in such perfect condition. Chrome's great. You can look at the density of the pattern there. The color is beautiful, matches beautifully. And I'm going to leave that there, and then I'm going to let Noah zero in on the other drums here. We've got the 16 by 16 floor tom that came with the kit. Again, beautiful. Everything is there. You can't ask for more. This is time capsule stuff here we're talking about. And then take it on up, you've got the 9 by 13. Again, same thing. Time capsule condition, absolutely perfect. Color is perfect. And then the little icing on the cake just above that, the 6-inch and 8-inch bongos. Just a great little addition to the set. So what you now have here, I'm going to put the 14 back where it belongs so you can get a real sense for the... All right, now what we've got, put the 14 back over here. Slide it right in. So to just recap it for you here, the original kit, the 8x12, the 14x14, the 16x16, 14x20 bass drum, 5x14 8-lug snare. We also have with it the 9x13, the 6-inch and 8-inch bongos, and the ultra-rare white Dynasonic snare drum. Mardi Gras 5x14, serial number 1034, which makes it the 33rd Wood Dyna ever made. So there you have it complete. We're not going to break the kit up, as I said earlier. It's in immaculate condition. It's truly a time capsule, truly one of a kind, and finest known. So please feel free to contact me at vintagedrums@aol.com if you'd like to inquire about this, and we'd be happy to talk with you about it. This is something you do not want to miss. This belongs in a collector's showroom, absolutely. And you can play it if you like, because it's a wonderful sounding kit on top of everything else.